hiding by the water tower. The Wagon Camp, right?
Knott's Berry Farm is pleased to present
Also, our bosses are walking around out there, so if you could just like pick it up just a little bit, thank you! Perfect. Thanks for the job. Thanks for the gig. If you guys didn't come see us, we wouldn't have a job. And Knott's Berry Farm is the greatest place. I've never had more fun working at any place than I've had at Knott's Berry Farm. Let's hear it for Knott's Berry Farm for keeping music alive. To work with these guys, we're lucky that Keith Rosier was available to cover for Animal Anders. We got Clever Keith on the bass. Also on this fiddle right here, this guy, Dynamite Denny. Newest member in the band, also kind of he's sort of in charge of safety. Great music. Keeps the rhythm together for us. And here's the roller coaster. Hold on, let me do this roll. Three people on that roller coaster just saw me do that. They are so troubled right now. Let's get started. We're going to do a tribute. Whistling Rick on the banjo, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to get us started with a tribute to Snoopy. Thank you. an old song, and I saw some people. It's kind of hard later on in the evening. It's hard to see your faces out there, but I can see some faces moving and moving with the words to the old Snoopy song, The Bloody Red Baron. I remember that one, and we're going to do another old song. Old rock and roll makes really good bluegrass songs like this one. Let's do the Summertime Blues. No jive, son, you gotta work a late. I'm gonna move, I'm gonna move. There ain't no cure for the summertime. Yeah! Yeah, my mama and papa told me, son, you gotta earn some money. And you wanna use a car to go right next Sunday. You can't use the car because you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder, but I don't wonder if I ain't no cure for the summertime. Well, I called my congressman and he said, whoa, I'd like to help you, son, but you're too young to vote. Sometimes I wonder, but I'm a wonder, there ain't no cure for the summertime. There ain't no cure for the summertime. Good, we need to keep the momenting along, so let's do that. Let's get you involved. Rick, get them involved.
All right, let me hear you say hey.
Hey.
Let me hear you say ho.
Ho.
Hey.
Hey.
Okay, perfect. We're going to do a song called Barefoot Nellie. When we get to the chorus, you all are going to yell out those words.
Hey, boys. One, two, three.
Chicken you've ever seen.
Hey!
Barefoot Nellie!
Oh! Barefoot Nellie!
Hey!
Barefoot Nellie! Oh!
Here we go!
All right.
great. They have great food here. It's affordable to come to Knott's Farm. And the food is so good. And the people are so nice that are here, including you, especially you people. The people that work here, it's fantastic. It's just been wonderful. And one of our friends just bought us a bunch of desserts. And they have really good desserts. I even went off of my strict vegan. Sort of kind of slipped tonight. But truly, great food here. I recommend everything. As a matter of fact, they got great barbecue here. So, and they also have Caesar salad on a stick. I know. That's wrong. Hold it, please hold it down. Please hold it down. I forgot what we were doing. I just take a little look at the list there. And this starts with a train whistle. All right, now let's swing in and walk 'em on in, boys. I'm inclined to start the bit at 25. Bit at 25, got a 30, bit at 30. Wanna remind everybody we're gonna end this show with a devil went down to Georgia. And all of us would probably say, you mean besides the Beatles, right? Because we love the Beatles, and then most professional musicians that I've come into contact with, many of them, if not most of them, who say the same thing. And we'd like to do a Beatles song, but we're not going to do it like the Beatles did it. We're going to do it like it's a cowboy song. Even the name of the song, it sounds like a cowboy song. It should be. It's called Ticket to Ride. So proud to have live music here at Knott's Berry Farm presented the way it is. They've had so many groups. Yeah. Ghost Town Live was big. So it's such a great place. It truly is. Great people. And we tried to provide good entertainment. Some of our songs are really crazy and goofy, and some of them are just downright beautiful. This is a pretty song called Just Passing Through.
Hate the lying prejudice.
comes a knock. I gotta make it where I'm going. The tall is like a rock. But there's one thing for certain.
Celebrating her birthday. She wanted a certain song, and this is one of the songs that provide the teeth. This is an opportunity to use the teeth. Some of you people know that this is what made me who I am, the stupid teeth. It's a low shot. I don't have a backstory about what they're about. It's just a stupid way to get a laugh. Actual actors are in the audience right now watching me, looking at me like this, going, if you need the teeth, Kirk, go ahead. Okay, you love the teeth. All right, well, let's do the teeth. Okay. It's what the people want. You got to give it to the people what the people want. And the people also want the devil went down to Georgia. Am I right? Because our rendition is so theatrical. We do it theatrically, where it ends up being a duel, good versus evil. And teeth. Okay, we'll add the teeth to it as well. We will intensify the fire. No, that'd be dangerous. All right, I am placing the teeth in place. Glad to see you folks. Thank you everybody for being here and supporting us, even though this is such a low brow. Alrighty. I want you to want me. Thank you. right, y'all. We are there. It is time to do our piece of theater. We're going to tell our story. As I said earlier, we're going to tell our story theatrically, using theatrics. We will be the actors, the players, if you will, not just the players and the band. Oh yes, we're doing that as well. The storyteller, or what we refer to as the teller of the story, will be performed by none other than Rick Storey. His name has to be Storey. And I want you, Keith is going to have to play two roles. Keith will play, I want you to play the first character. I want you to play just a really sweet, nice goat, a dairy farmer that's lactose intolerant. He can do that. He told me that ice cream didn't work with him as well as it used to, but so I wanted to use that. We had that discussion during our last break. Then I want you to drop that character and become evil demon musician. Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen, Keith Rosier! Brad, Bam Bam. What can I say? I don't even know what he's doing. No clue, but I know that he's going to keep us together on this kind of stuff. And he's got various gadgets that make nice, serious sounds. Sounds that are scary and frightening. Like that sound is kind of scary and mystical sounding. That I don't know about that one. That's kind of Mariah, sort of south of the border, kind of. Oh, there you go. That's the sound we need right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Bam Bam! Playing the most difficult, demanding character in this piece. Fortunately, we have the most difficult, demanding member in the band to play the role of the villain, Dynamite Denny! I cast myself as the hero. The rugged cowboy. The cowboy who is not afraid of anything, who's kind of a quiet type. I'm not going to go with the boyish charm that way I used to do it because I've matured and I think that I should just go with that natural maturity and just work with that, with what I've got to work with, even though I'm still relatively young. Okay. Also, you're going to feel like you want to clap the minute you recognize that melody. We ask you not to do it then because we're going to wait. Pull that clapping off, because it throws us off, for one thing. But I will cue you at the end in order to build and elevate this piece. Also, every single time we have performed this, we've received a standing ovation. Every single time. Not just a meandering, though, like a powerful standing ovation. One that's not ashamed of. Thanks for being such a great audience, ladies and gentlemen.
Said, my name's Johnny, and in my
a sin, but I'll take your fate. You're gonna regret it, because I'm the best it's ever been.
Johnny Wise, love you, boss. Play your fiddle hard. Fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined round and it sounded something like this.
That is so stupid.
When the devil finished, Johnny said,
"You're a pretty good old son. So sit in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done."
He played five and one more time.
Johnny said, "Come on back if you ever want to try it again. I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm